You ready for the show, Jackson Hole?
Because it's about to go down.
Hello, rodeo fans, and welcome to night number 7 of the Jackson Hole Rodeo. Before long, these days are going to start running together, so y'all help me keep track, would you? We're in for another beautiful night here in Jackson, Wyoming. It is Saturday Night Live, and I'm going to tell you, some of the best cowboys, the best cowgirls, the best bucking animals from the Jackson Hole Rodeo Company are going to be right here, and they're just for you guys. So, Saturday Night Live brings us here to the dirt. The ground is looking absolutely perfect for our barrel racers out there. The ground just can't get any better. We're looking for an exciting night here in night number 7. So, who are we losing? You guys. That's who we're lacking here on a beautiful Saturday night in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, the Teton County Fairgrounds. Well, tonight we're here with a featured cowboy of ours. This is Blaine Matthews. And Blaine, you have been on a hot streak here in the Saddle Bronc Riding. That's what we're going to highlight here for just a moment. So tell us, you know, just a little bit about yourself. What got you started in the bucking horse riding?
Well, you know, I grew up around rodeo. My whole family's been involved in rodeo, you know, for generations. And so that's how I got going rodeo. And of course, my passion for it's just out of this world. And just love doing it and going to do it as long as I can.
And also, you're kind of an adrenaline junkie. We might as well say that. This Snow King Mountain, you're one of the fastest men to actually make it to the top for the hill climb. So tell us a little more about yourself. You know, you're the king of Snow King.
Yeah. In the winter, I race snowmobiles professionally in hill climb circuits. I think 2016, I won the world championship here in King of the Hill and won in 2017. So.
And Blaine is also our 2018 Saddle Bronc Riding Champion for JHR. And the way things are going for 2019, you're looking pretty good to win it again this year.
Yeah, I'm going to keep hitting them as strong as I can. I sure love coming up here. You know, it's a close haul, just about an hour down the road to here. So.
He's also one of our all-around cowboys. You get to see him in the team roping events. I'm pretty sure all of yours are in Slack. Hey, buddy.
What's up, bro?
How are you?
I'm from Jackson Hole. Guys, I'm a local.
The story she can tell. Over 204 years worth stories. See, here in the rodeo world, we've also had our own losses, people who we've looked up to.
Right in the room on the top bucket balls. He gets hung back because he's let everybody else out. Here we go, Dexter Dance! And the medal! And the medal! The Puzzle Face Ranch Bucket 2 to Kate Alcorn. Right now it's Baskin Wilson. Attaboy, Buck! The biggest aspects in the rodeo industry is this thing right here, the bull barrel. And our barrel man each and every night is Mr. Scott Weiner. As you can see, this huge human being, he's actually shorter when he's not in the barrel, crawls in this thing, and he's actually protection for our bull riders, our bull fighters. And Scott, you have been with us for a few years now.
This is my third year up here.
Third year, so that would be a few. And what keeps you coming back to this particular rodeo, it being a weekly deal, and it's every night of the week, almost every night of the week?
I just really love the camaraderie and family environment. It's a wonderful thing for kids to see and grow up with. And my family's been doing this for years. I've got two boys involved right here in this rodeo.
One of them's a bull rider, one of them's a bull rider. Yeah. And you get the best view in the house to see both of your sons do something they love to do, which is phenomenal. Wings around the horn. And then turns 52 years old. Come on, Trina, you can. Come on, Kara. There you go. That's quick thing. That's your handy in the road, but come on! Hi, girl, Trina. Sadie. Here we go, Jackson. Let's help him on Saturday. I told you, try it. Let's do it.
a bucket of horses for 9 months. Our out of pasture grazing, doing everything they need. I had Greg Collar. Oh! Everybody, this is the kid. This is the one contestant. Put the money on. Clean run. And an 8.07 to the leaderboard. 8.07 to the number one spot. Jason, it's good to see you back at work, bud.
The beer's cold. It's girls and guys. I hear the twins are back in town. Say.
We'll put the wife on the lead side. Move your feet, lift on that ring. Yes, and D. You can wave. Come on. Grip it. Let's do it, Peyton Oates. Oh.
Big kids, go ahead.
Find the national anthem earlier for you today. Oh. There we are. Excellent. One more, Jackson, and you got to help her. You got to help her. And let's see if we can get best in all the Saturday. Going left barrel first, we'll take it. One more time, Jackson! That's right, Seth Hatch! Oh! No! What do you say about your runs again, Bullfighter? Showing off some moves for you. This is Chase Wood on top of Bottoms Up, 509 Bottoms Up! Yeah! Stay with them. Get up, cowboy! Jackson, Wyoming, if you don't give a big round of applause to those bullfighters one time, you'd be ashamed of yourself. Do it! Long haul! Yes! Oh! The championship. That's it, Tipton. Up, down. The rodeo, Zach Weiner. Just the other weekend, he was 84 points to win the rodeo. Hello, leaderboard. Jackson, he's your final cowboy of the night. Let's help him, Jackson. Let's help him.
Another beautiful night here at the Jackson Hole Rodeo, here at the Teton County Fairgrounds. Night number 7 was another great night here as all of our contestants continue to fight and push and bring their way until all the way to August the 31st toward the finals. But June is almost over. July brings us 3 days a week. Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, we'll be right here at the Teton County Fairground. Well, for night number 7, here are your highlights of what happened here for night number 7 of the Jacksonville Rodeo. The number 8 team roping is going to be Taylor Nichols and Chance Stevie with an 8.46 second run. Takes him to number 1 spot. In the 10 is going to be Billy Granson and Chance Stevie with a 6.37 seconds. We're getting faster and faster. These boys are starting to feel the pressure on those points. And so the faster runs bring you bigger points. And the open roping is going to be Shane Sims with Mike Stevie. Glad to see these guys here with a 5.70. Brings them number 1 in the open team roping. And the tie down is going to be Clint Harvey with a 9.89. We're going to keep it with an Harvey with Austin Harvey. And the breakaway roping with a 2.59 second run takes the win in the breakaway. And the barrel racing, it's going to be Jamie Putnam with a 7.720. And the saddle bronc riding is going to be Blaine Matthews again. That man has just been on fire with 81 points here tonight. Another great ride. And the bull riding, which started off slow in the first section, started off slow in the second section, but my man, Garrett Hoops, 85 points. 85 points brings the number 1 spot here for night number 7 of the Jacksonville Rodeo. And you know where to find us. That is jhrodeo.com. We're on Facebook, Instagram. Give us a like. Follow us on Instagram. All the good jazz. If you want to see all the fun stuff we're doing around here, that is where you're going to find us, or right here at the rodeo. As you can see, they're happy to be here just as I am. So again, this is Wyatt Joyner bringing you all the highlights for night number 7.
Cowboy.
See y'all at the Cowboy.